big old bomb and I put it on a tether. Spin it around till the bomb goes off, and now I'm floating in the ether.